I never let myself get too invested in the lows or the highs. That's kind of how I stay focused.